Come back here. Well, the pandemic and the fallout from it still has a lot of families wondering how exactly they're going to afford this holiday season.
And new tonight, ABC Action News Polk County reporter Rebecca Petit looks at one way the school district is making sure students have gifts to open. They're also helping parents reduce some of that financial strain.
Christmas came early for pre-K students at Bethune Academy and their parents. 36 little faces lit up as they tore open a huge sack filled with toys from their wish list. And that's not all. They each received an outfit, sneakers, undergarments, socks, and a jacket.
You just don't have the words to say enough thanks. And it's really great that they go out of their way for the children like this.
Each year, Polk County Public Schools coordinates Kitty Christmas to benefit children in need within the school district. Fundraisers and donations pay for the gifts.
To make sure that these families have some joy during the holiday. So I think COVID, you know, kind of elevates that feeling of giving, but it's always been about helping families.
Parents like Ladia Jefferson are so grateful to have some of the burden lifted this holiday.
I'm still playing catch up with bills, like as everybody in the world.
Each parent was also sent home with a box of groceries filled with items to prepare a holiday meal, including a turkey and ham, giving families so much to be thankful for this season.
They helped out a lot, and they got the kids what they wanted. So Santa really came through.
Thank you, Santa.
In Polk County, Rebecca Petit, ABC Action News.